Hi everyone, welcome back to Monday Meds. I hope your week is off to a great start. Yes, it's Monday. Happy Monday to you. And yes, it is December. Happy December to all of you. And yes, all of you who are having birthdays this month, anniversaries this month, happy birthday, happy anniversary. And yes, happy birthday to my friend and sister. Happy birthday to you, Sister Connie. Yes, I hope you're having a wonderful birthday today. So yes, it's Monday, and yes, we have about 4 more Mondays before the year ends. Can you believe it? Yes, so we have a few more Mondays before this year end, and let us see how much we can accomplish before the year end. So this is my challenge to you. What do you need to do before the year ends? And so think on those things. So as we wrap up, as we talk about back in my backyard, or in my backyard, in my father-in-law's backyard, what is in your backyard? What else is in your backyard? So one of the things that I found in our backyard is soursop. And I'll give you this quick video. I'll do part 2 next week. And yes, I just wanted to show you, for those of you who don't know what soursop look like, I wanted to do this video, a quick video to show you what it looks like. And then I'll give you some benefits of it and uses in my next video. So this is soursop. This is a soursop, guys. This is a soursop. This is the fruit. And this one is very ripe. As you can see, it's very ripe. It's about to be eaten. I wanted to show you that. So soursop, that's what we're going to be talking about in our next video. And this is the leaves. Soursop, it's very good. It has wonderful properties. It has vitamin C, vitamin B1. Yes, it has a lot of vitamins and nutrients, along with other benefits that I will tell you in my next video. I'll do a part 2 on soursop. I hope you'll have a wonderful week, everyone, and have a great start to this December. I know the festive holidays are coming up, or we are in the holidays for many people in different parts of the world, but take some time and make sure you don't eat too much. Take some time to enjoy time with your family. Have a wonderful week, everyone, and yes, God be with you.